Notice. Our courses are taught in English. If you want to see subtitles in other languages, first, we open the subtitles closed captions at the bottom right of the video. Then click setting and select subtitles CC. And click auto translate. Now you can choose your preferred language from the list. When some important chips on the hash board are damaged, the hash board will stop working. Today we are going to introduce you to some easily damaged accessories on the Avalon 1041 hash board. Let's take a look at the first chip. This chip is a boost chip. If there is an abnormality in the boost circuit, be sure to check whether the chip is damaged. It is a filter capacitor. When the capacitor is damaged, it will not be able to provide smooth power to the chips. This relatively large chip is an ASIC chip, a 3205N. If it is damaged, the hash rate of this hash board will be abnormal. If there is a problem with this chip, the control board will not receive the signal sent back by the hash board through the I/O interface. The chip here is a PLL 0.8 volt tube, and the damage of this chip will affect the operation of the corresponding ASIC chips in this domain. Finally, let's look at this chip, which is a 1.8 volt LDO chip. Once it is damaged, the ASIC chips of the corresponding domain cannot work normally. Okay, if you have any questions, please leave us a message.